The whole world is going through difficulty and hardship. Actually, even those who perhaps have seen days of ease in the past are going through some form of difficulty, calamity, hardship, sickness, disease, loss, whatever else it may be. Now, you need to ask yourself a question. We speak about the brokenhearted, someone who's brokenhearted. Did you know that Allah says in a hadith Qudsi, I am with the brokenhearted? If someone is brokenhearted, do you know that Allah is with that person? If you are brokenhearted, Allah is with you. Did you know that when you are brokenhearted, the angels are saying Ameen to any dua that you make? So don't say the bad words, the F's and the B's and the S and H's and so on. Don't say that, because the angels are saying Ameen. If you were to say a good dua at a time of hardship and difficulty and when calamity strikes, you stand a better chance of goodness in the dunya and the akhirah than if you were to swear, become angry, become upset, start questioning Allah. Allah is in control from the very beginning. He knows, and he knows you and I, and He knows what we are going through and what we will be going through. May Allah make it easy.